next time you edit your clinic's communication templates, you'll now see an option to include your custom patient fields as placeholders. Custom patient fields can be added to letters, appointment confirmations, reminders, cancellations, and invoice templates. In this video, I'll show you the steps to adding new custom patient fields within your account and how to edit your communication templates to include your custom field placeholders. Let's get started in this episode of Cliniko This Week. First, administrators or power receptionists can modify patient fields by heading over to Settings, Custom Patient Fields. If any updates are made, just make sure to save your changes and you're all set. When editing your communication templates, for example, your appointment emails or letter templates, you'll then see your list of custom patient fields within the Patient Placeholders dropdown. Within the placeholder list, any custom fields will be automatically grouped by the custom patient field section title you've added in Settings. Just note, while your template will display the placeholders, the actual message that the patient sees will of course include and display the content added to their custom patient fields from their file. Additionally, when substituting the placeholders with content, we'll use the same formatting you'd see on the patient page. That said, if no custom patient details have been saved for the patient, no information will be displayed. To see an example of what the communication will look like, though, with content added, while editing your communication templates, click View Sample. Keep in mind, while custom patient field placeholders can be added to SMS reminders, depending on the content, it can add additional length to your SMS reminders, so it may result in additional SMS credits. Make sure to save any changes to your communications, and once completed, you're all set. While this completes this episode of Cliniko This Week, if you have any questions about the custom patient field placeholders, reach out to our team. We'd be happy to help. Until next week.